Hey, what's going on, guys? CTI12 here, and welcome back to some more Mario Kart Tour. That's a great start. Last time we cleared the Donkey Kong Cup, and this time we're now moving on to the Bowser Jr. Cup. Now, unfortunately, I still am using my free-to-play account because my main account is, well, inaccessible right now. But with that out of the way, we've got Donut Plains 2R. If you're wondering why everything else is cleared, I use this account for multiplayer sometimes. And just playing with some friends, and you know, it happens. But you know what I mean. This is Donut Plains 2R, I believe. Oh dear. Really? Okay, well, finishing things off with a score of 48-25. Oh, we've done challenges. Okay, thank you. Right, next up is Cheep Cheep Lagoon Tea. Alright, let's go. Frenzy! It's about time! This will definitely boost the score. Okay, and there we go. Finishing the race with 76.92. Thank you. 7705, apparently. Okay. Alright, and third up is RMX Rainbow Road 1 RT. We've only got one item slot for this. So, we'll have to try our best here. Let's go. Come on, really? There we go, 7th place with a measly score of 37.03. Alright, and last up is the glider challenge. Let's see how far we can glide. Okay, oh my goodness. $350 is the score to beat. My star is here. What are these swoopers doing? All right. 764. That's that done. So, thank you all for watching. Subscribe, comment, favorite, and like for more. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.